Now to a story of survival that played out in the vast forests of the Boundary Waters. For nearly 30 days, a dog named Luigi overcame all odds with barely a scratch on him. Jennifer Hoff shared what happened and the reunion with his owner.
Lauren, it's a reunion Zane Burnett was not sure would ever happen after he says Luigi was lured away from their group on the very first day of their camping trip, that fateful day last month.
6-year-old Luigi doesn't shy away from adventure, from playing in the snow to riding in canoes.
He's my best friend in the entire world. I bring him everywhere.
Including a camping trip last month, his owner says, to the Boundary Waters that started with a group of suspicious people at a trail connecting two lakes.
I think they wanted him. I think they were going to keep him.
Zane Burnett is convinced they lured Luigi away, realizing his dog was lost too late.
I found like the highest point and was yelling out. And I could hear my voice cracking back to me, and I knew we weren't gonna find him out there. But I was just completely in shock, so I just kept going and going and going.
They set up camp there for several more days, but it was flyers like these posted around the North Shore Burnett believes helped bring his best friend home, thanks to a call from a resort owner who spotted the dog on Sunday, some 45 miles from where Luigi was last seen.
I'm like, if it is him, can I come right away? And then I call him, he comes right into my arms, and I just picked him up and held him, and then he started looking at the car like, I gotta get out of here.
Burnett can't believe Luigi escaped without any burrs and ticks.
You're so bony.
Or real scratches.
Yeah, you're so bony.
He is, though, still about 15 pounds underweight. Burnett says he's building back slowly.
Yeah, good job.
Nothing a few treats and the comforts of home can't fix.
He's like the friendliest dog I've ever seen in my entire life. He's buddies with everybody. He's very, very special.
Very special indeed. Burnett thinks that Luigi either escaped those thieves or maybe they dumped him not too long ago after seeing those missing dog flyers and felt a bit of a pressure to get rid of him. Either way, he's just thankful that a vet gave Luigi a clean bill of health. And tonight, Lauren, there is even an open house for friends and family to stop by. There will be food, music, and of course, Luigi is there to get all the pets that he needs.
You know, even if there was something sort of nefarious that went on with him going missing, the fact that he's home is just so fabulous, and he does look good.
He looks really good, and we talked about that too. There's a lot of questions, frankly, still that, you know, Zane might not get all the answers to, and he said, I'm okay with that, mm-hmm. as long as the dog is home safe.
All right, thank you, Jennifer. Mm-hmm.